Call the midwife spoilers. Helen George exits in heartbreaking twist. Will she return? Call the midwife star Helen George made her departure from the show during tonight's episode following a devastating twist. Nurse Trixie Franklin, played by Helen, has long suffered from problems with alcoholism, but tonight's episode of the BBC series finally saw the character give in. After some support from her ex-boyfriend and dentist Christopher Dockerill, Jack Hawkins, the midwife realized that she couldn't keep pretending she was coping with the trials of her life. A harrowing conversation with Sister Julienne, Jenny Agutter, then sealed Trixie's future, and the normally bubbly character broke down in tears. "I can do better than this, Sister Julienne," the struggling nurse begged. "I know you can, and I think we both agree you must," Sister Julienne replied without emotion. Confirming fans' fears, Sister Julienne continued, "I'm granting you a leave of absence for 6 months." While some viewers are already aware that 33-year-old actress Helen was forced to go on maternity leave while filming the period drama's 7th season, many others were left terrified that she wouldn't return after tonight's development. Processing the bombshell while watching Nurse Trixie leave Nonnatus House during tonight's installment, fans shared their confusion on Twitter. One person said, "I love Trixie. I wonder if she'll come back. She is one of my favorite characters and one of the original ones. #CallTheMidwife." At CallTheMidwife1 at Helen_George. What? Trixie is leaving? I hope she will be back. What a beautiful, moving and heartbreaking episode again. Excellent and quality TV right there. Now I need a big, comforting pot of tea. #CallTheMidwife. Another shocked fan wrote. A third agreed, "I've just sobbed at #CallTheMidwife. I blame at Helen_George for her amazing and honest performance of Nurse Trixie. I sincerely hope she'll be back in the future cause I'll miss her." Is Trixie leaving the show for good? A fourth queried. Viewers continued to worry about the future of their favorite character, but some were more upset than others. "And now Trixie? This is ridiculous," one angry fan said. Another added, "#CallTheMidwife, we will miss Trixie."